So for those of you that are familiar with my channel, you know that quite a few of my videos are about treadmills and treadmill parts. And because of that, I have gotten a lot of comments asking questions about things they've seen in my videos and other parts of treadmills, that kind of thing. And so this is just going to be a video to go over some of those frequently asked questions.
Greetings, fellow DIYer, and welcome to my video.
Now, the next question I get is, where do you get all these treadmills to scrap them out? And the answer is, I'm super patient. I have email alerts set up on Craigslist, so anytime a treadmill comes up on Craigslist, I get an email. I am constantly checking Facebook Marketplace and other for sale classified type ads that are in my area. And I don't pay for treadmills. I think I've scrapped 14 or 15 at this point. And I only paid for the first couple. I didn't pay a lot for them, and all subsequent treadmills have been free. A lot of times people will have a treadmill that doesn't work, which doesn't have anything to do with the motor. It usually has to do with the circuit board. Still, it's worth picking up. Or you'll have a situation where they're moving and they just want it out of their house. And because it's big and cumbersome, you have the opportunity to get it for little or no money.
If you like what you've seen, please click like. If you'd like to see more, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.